Welcome back to our channel, where we plunge into the riveting world of global economic trends. Today, we're unearthing a tale that echoes the excitement of a modern-day gold rush, yet it's far from ordinary. There are no oil wells, no gold mines, just a blend of astute strategy and technological wizardry. Stay tuned as we unravel how a company can amass billions without exploiting traditional resources and why it's expanding offices in defiance of conventional wisdom. Intrigued yet? Well, buckle up as we delve right into it. Visualize this scenario, if you will. In a world where many believe oil and commodities are the golden ticket to wealth, a certain player is shaking things up. That player is Citadel, a hedge fund renowned for its razor-sharp investment strategies. Last year alone, Citadel raked in a jaw-dropping $5.5 billion from commodity trading alone. And here's the kicker. They don't own a single physical resource. No oil, no metals. It all boils down to mastering the intricacies of the market. You might wonder, how do they pull it off? It's akin to a high-stakes game of chess. Citadel employs sophisticated mathematics and economics to forecast market movements. A team of over 300 experts, including meteorologists and scientists, scrutinize everything from weather patterns to global economic trends. This meticulous analysis enables them to make extraordinarily accurate predictions about commodity prices. It's somewhat like predicting rain before a single cloud forms. Now, this is where the story takes a futuristic twist. Citadel is a trailblazer in harnessing AI and big data. While traditional brokers may still cling to conventional methods, Citadel's approach is comparable to using a high-powered telescope in a world of binoculars. They discern details others overlook, providing them an edge in investments. This tech-first strategy is not only their forte, but a necessity in the swiftly evolving energy landscape. In an era where shrinking office spaces in metropolises like London and New York is the norm, Citadel is bucking the trend. They're broadening their offices, envisioning new buildings, and ramping up their workforce. Why, you ask? Simply because their method works phenomenally well. They're not merely surviving in this market, they're flourishing and trailblazing a new epoch of commodity trading. So there we have it, a narrative of innovation and strategy demonstrating that one doesn't need to excavate the earth or drill for oil to strike gold in today's economy. What are your thoughts on Citadel's strategy? Could this be the future of investing? We would love to hear your views in the comments section. And if this video piqued your interest, please remember to like, subscribe, and click that bell icon for more updates. Until the next video, farewell!